If I got into the fight with them, with this Dravish gang, which was trying to kill me, whether I win the war or lose the war, I am the loser. Not getting into the war with them and moving in such a way that I continue to do my work, what I need to contribute to the world creatively, is the most successful right strategy. This I am able to do because my nerves were not reacting out of anger and violence and pushing me, forcing me to fight with them. I'm so thankful to Arunagiri Yogeshwara and the vegetarian body he created for me. The only non-vegetarian got into my blood. I should not even say non-vegetarian. The only once the blood went into my system is Arunagiri Yogeshwara's blood. Once some small wound on his finger happened. Usually the kids, that's the way we are taught in the school. The first aid is putting the saliva. And if your finger is cut, you have to put it in the mouth and stop the bleeding first. So I just did that. And his blood went inside the body. Other than that, no other blood has gone inside my body, and absolute non-violent. So happy for the non-violent, stable, powerful nervous system Paramashiva has gifted to me. Because if you are agitated inside about this so-called justice, injustice, fact-based justice and injustice, your whole life is gone. Whole life is gone. You can see the sweetness and joy in my eyes before 2010 and now same. After 10 years of relentless persecution, unable to rest even one night peacefully, still my nervous system is not shattered. Could not, will never be shattered. That's the truth. Anybody else with so much of injustice done to them factually would have become violent, at least for self-defense. I made it very clear as my strategy. I will find a place where I can sit non-violent, peaceful way and contribute what I need to contribute to the world. This is the first greatest success. Because of non-violence as a strategy I adopted within me and with society. I wanted every level, all my disciples to understand how non-violence has saved me. Made me productive, made me contribute what I need to contribute to the world. See, I am not even going to be violent to declare non-violence is the only successful strategy. See, that I don't want to make even that as one more violence. Forget about it. I am telling how I adopted non-violence from my Guru Parampara and how that has helped me in every level to deal with the most corrupt, worst terrorist gang on the planet Earth. You see the track record of the Dravish gang, the number of murders they committed, but with never ever getting accused. They are extremely criminals. They are such criminals the world will never know they are criminals. That kind of a, the Don Mafia gang, that kind of criminals. Escaping from them, the only person, you see, like the only FIR filed on somebody with a rape charge without a victim is me. Same way, the only person escaped from them is me. Just Paramashiva's grace and Kalabhairava's protection.